rely on the integrity and morals of
individuals
all over the world. That's not going to be the case. People in America think differently than people from different places, and vice versa. The reality is that when you have that many people involved in one sport, and you've got individuals that are involved as well, where everybody's looking to get paid, and there's
something like that,
right? You